up, we are doing 2016 Jewlz Star 8 Box Baseball Prospect Mixer number 2. It is random teams, and we have a combo Royals Marlins. Andy has the White Sox Mets, Black Cats has the Angels, Bobby Smalls has Indians Athletics, B Prince has Diamondbacks, Dodgers, Pirates, and Rangers, Butch Box has Astros Twins, Carbo Collector has the Braves, Doc has the Giants, Gabe has the Cubs, Jacob has Red Sox, Tigers, Jobus Mojo has Brewers, Mariners, Cardinals, JRH has Yankees, Kyle Kartz Fan has Rockies, Rays, Mega has Nationals, Pounds of Hits has Royals, Marlins spot, Philbrick has the Reds, Rousey has Blue Jays, Primary Ken has Orioles, Padres, and Tiny Iota has the Phillies. All right, let's just start out with the draft right off the bat. We are just used to doing some base, so I feel like doing first. Yeah, we had a really good time. You guys already had to listen to Pokemon Go stuff from Sam, but it came out, all the new Pokemon came out when we were in Dallas, so as we were doing all of our touristy stuff, we got to catch a bunch of new Pokemon, which added to our weekend. Plus, we got to see a great hockey game. Well, the beginning was a questionable hockey game, but it ended up being a great hockey game. Ooh, I see gold in there. Nider, Nick for Seattle. Gold, Jobus Mojo. 25 of 50. Seattle. Start off with some gold.
Trying to wake you up, Rousey. Starting big.
Yep. We'll start and end big. That's how we do it. Trying to wake everybody up. Ooh, wow. Blue Wave autograph for the White Sox. Who's the White Sox? Andy. Blue Wave autographs. Zach Birdie. Nice.
That's a pretty good one.
43 of 150. A gold and then a Blue Wave auto. See, this you're waking up. You're recovering. I'm a rebel. I'm a rebel, Rousey. And Dane Dunning. Animal. blue paper. Ian Happ. Cubs. And a Fantasy Impact. Austin Meadows. Pittsburgh. Bring it. Corey Ray, Logan Ice, and Kyle Hart. No, it started out hot there. Easton McGee, numbered 295 of 499 for the Rays. Kyle Kartz fan. MLB Draft History, Johnny Bench, Christian Stewart, Christian Oriole, Robles, Not yet. Saved it for when you were here. Poppy. Didn't want you to miss it. Looks like it's green or blue. Ryan McMahon for the Rockies. Fantasy Impact, the Giants. Ooh. Zeke, go on.
That's Grousey. That's Grousey's guy.
I know, every time I've said it, I've said it wrong. Blue Jays. It's good. Rousey, you tell me. So I don't say it wrong again. TJ. TJ Auto on card. Looks sharp. Wilson and Hanson. Yeah. I would want to say Zook, but I'm pretty sure that's not how you say it. I feel like we've been over it before. It hasn't worked out well. Rafael Devers, black paper. Number 327 of 499. Dakota Hudson, Cardinals. Mueller and Reynolds. Z-Man? Yeah. I'm gonna call him Z-Man. Can remember that. Ben Bowden autograph for the Rockies. Cockroach fan. Two more. It's hard to end this as well as we started it with that Blue Wave Auto.
In the gold.
In the gold. Gold in the very first pack. My Piazza draft history. Phillips and Clark. Ooh, purple. Espinoza. San Diego. Numbered 7 of 250. Primary Ken. Purple. Fantasy Impact Kyle Lewis. Crook and Williams. Alright. Let's do a vending chrome. Ortiz, McKenzie, Anna Garcia for Pittsburgh. B Prince. Autograph. And the Blues go ahead and lose, assuming. Ryan got sick of seeing him lose. Get rid of it. Tyler Ward, Kevin Newman, Zadzik, and a Ponce de Leon autograph for the Cardinals. He's got my Cardinals. Jubas Mojo. It's an on-card auto. Wild card. Whoa. Sorry, but just ripped that right off. Tyrell Jenkins. Green refractor. Cardboard Collector. Tyrell Jenkins Green Refractor Auto. Pack of our first vending chrome. All right. Let's do a best. Spots were left in Anthology 11. It was
down to nine.
We need to do more hockey. Why we have hockey people here? The rookie anthology would be fun. Adam Jones, Kyle Lewis, mirror image. Scroll starts, rise, and a mirror image Syndergaard Matt Manning. Ooh. Severino autograph for the Yankees. JRH, Severino autograph, rookie. And Andy Pettit.
Throwback.
Those are neat looking. Only because I remember them, I think. You know? Brings back memories. Lindor, 20-game batting average. Mirror image, Altuve, Moncada. Low autograph for the Rays. Kyle Kurtz fan. Starling Marte. Can you see the train?
Motorcycles and trains.
Motorcycles outside. And trains today. Dansby Swanson. You guys are in for some excitement here in St. Louis. That train is how many miles away? Like
about 2 miles away.
Yeah. Ooh. Forrest Whitley. Houston Astros auto. Butchwax.
Yeah, Omni, it was really good. We definitely got some of the bigger names. Got Aline. Couple other good young guns. No Matthews canvas, though.
Nope. It's Cal Contreras rookie. Yeah, I was hoping for a Matthews canvas. Didn't happen. We got some neat stuff, though. Cal Quantrill, numbered 182 of 250 for the Padres. Primary Ken. Ooh, numbered in 99, Josh Hader for the Brewers autograph. Jobu's Mojo. Autograph to 99. Just kidding. We'll do an elite. We got two Marner Young Guns. these come out of here. Zach Jackson. And there we go. Scott Heineman for Texas, autograph numbered 33 of 75. For B Prince, status, die cut. And a blue aspirations for Kansas City, Matt Strom, numbered 37 of 50. It's part of the combo for pounds. And a Nolan Martinez, 4 of 25 aspirations for New York. I apologize, Poppy. Hey, NorCal, where'd you come from? You came in just for that little nugget of... Oh, jeez, guys. Naughty people. Nolan Jones, a Dustin May, 166 of 200 aspirations. Los Angeles, and Almes. For Pittsburgh, aspiration green status, 17 of 25. For Pittsburgh, B Prince. And, oh my god, a one of one Carson Fulmer White Sox. Who's got the White Sox? Andy B, look at that. Carson Fulmer, one of one.
That'll wake you up.
That is nice.
Never know with these mixers.
I love when they don't stamp it 1/1. I like when they write the one of one out. That's awesome. Yeah, it is blinding, isn't it?
Juicy.
I don't even have there's the lights on it, but beautiful. That's why you do mixers. You never quite know what you're gonna end up with. That's awesome. Congrats, Andy. Right, not anymore, Poppy. Aw, poor NorCal. Did that wake you up? Are you better now? Fraley to 999. Crichton to 999. Thias. Matt Thias to 99. Yeah, God, I can't even read that one. 14 of 99. Status for Los Angeles. And Andrew Velasquez. For Tampa Bay. Kyle Kurtz fan. And a Cole Strobe. Philadelphia. Red status die cut 44 of 75. Tiny Iota. Yeah, really awesome card. That was shocking. I was not expecting that.
Elite wins so far.
So far. Jake Rogers, aspirations, 172 of 200 for Houston. And Kyle Garlick, status, 26 of 75. Autograph for LA. And what do we got back here? A Future Threads Mateo, 1 of 30 for New York. Future Threads. And last pack of this one. 6 left in Anthology. It's getting there. Brian Reynolds for San Francisco. Blue Aspirations, 47 of 75. And, oh, nice. Sean Anderson Future Threads patch for Boston. 6 of 10. So one of one and patch and a 6 of 10 patch auto. Those are nice. Who's got Boston? Jacob. Take that. It's a nice looking card too. Not quite as blinding. And a Drew Harrington. Red status die cut 56 of 75 for Atlanta Cardboard Collector. All right. Should we go back to the vending? We'll do vending. We'll go backwards minus the draft. Save that for last. Four left in anthology or four left boxes in the break? Did it already go down two more? Pullman Scouts update Lopez for Washington. Riley DeLeon. And a Connor Green autograph for the Blue Jays. Rousey. All right, be friends. O'Neill and Flaherty update. McKenna. A purple Margot for the Padres. And a Sam Howard autograph for the Rockies. Kyle Kreisvan. Kyle Kreisvan's had quite a few hits in this. Update Nottingham Grown. Reyes and a Sano autograph. It's got Minnesota. Butchwax. Sano rookie auto. That one is numbered 4 of 499. Last pack of our vending boxes. Bishop Stevenson. Hey, that's all in this one. All right. Do best again. I don't think we're going to beat that 1 of 1 and 1 of 10. Maybe with that last draft we will.
Milkman's in.
Oh, nice, Milkman. Arietta Riz, mirror image. Pull Dodgers. All right. Working on it. Tim Anderson, White Sox. Andy B. Ooh, we got an Aaron Nola. Rookie. Ah, for those of you who were here last time. Starling Marte. Maniac. A 222 of 250 for the Phillies. Tanny Ayuda. And a Schwarber rookie. Come on, Dodgers. Prince is demanding you show up. Gary Sanchez. Ooh. Got a redemption. And here that I caught this time. Due to receive a best of 2016 autograph of Tuki Toussaint. For Carbar Collector. Tuki Toussaint, best of 2016 autograph. Yeah, it is. Corey Seager. There's a rookie card. Does that count? Blake Snell. A David Ortiz, 50 of 50. For Boston.
No.
Jacob. Oh, it's 50 of 50, too. Gold. And a Josh Hader autograph. Brewers. No, apparently not. Mirror image Stanton Bauer. Arrieta, Fulmer rookie. Kershaw Urias, mirror image, and a Mike Clevenger autograph. Rookie card. Cleveland. Bobby Smalls on the board. Do some more elite. All right. Let's get something awesome in this one too. Ortiz, Cortez, Blue Aspirations, Hergant, Cincinnati, 44-75, and, ooh, a season ticket, Doherty, Cade Doherty. I'm gonna have to cheat on that one.
Yep, he is going to LSU. So, we get to use the blue box of fun.
Blue box of love for Mr. Doherty. See who he ends up with. Set that aside. And, ooh, Future Threads, Ramil Tapia. 28 of 49 for Colorado. That's Kyle Kartzvan again. Future Threads red. And it's going to be Prince. This is yours. Hopefully you're still awakened with us.
It's not a Dodger yet. He might be one day.
I gotta complain about the foil packs, but these are hard to open. All right. Waddell. Okie. There's nothing on that side. Elite Extradition, David Dahl, Ramil Tapia. 15 of 299 for Colorado. Kyle Kurtz fan. And other way. Ian Anderson, autographed for Atlanta. For a cardboard collector. And Ryan Bolt, aspirations to 200 for Tampa Bay. Are you? I like the Royals. I mean, I'm kind of partial just because I'm close to them, but Corey Ray, Jace Fiennes. And an aspirations riddle to 200 from Miami. And a Mike Ciani autograph. Contender season ticket. Let's see who Mike Ciani is with, if anybody. He's not a football player.
He's not the 1968 Mike Ciani.
No, he's not. Shouldn't be this hard to find him.
No, it appears he's still going to college. So, once again.
Blue Square.
Blue Square.
Blue Square of Love. And the last auto in there, Braxton Garrett from Miami. Miami. That was the combo for pounds. The meat stopped working. Rousey. Ciani. It's going to you.
Actually, that's Cincinnati. That was a trade.
Oh.
So that's going to Philbrick.
Yeah. Good call. Good catch, Ryan. Philbrick, that autograph is yours. Alright. There's a lot of weird things in here. Number to 99 for San Diego, Quintrell. And Jaron Kindle. Contender season ticket. Doing another blue square, or is he signed?
Looks like he's playing for Vanderbilt, not yet drafted. Blue square.
All right, hit it for the blue square. And a Duplantier for Arizona, dual jersey, 39 of 49. Arizona, B. Prince. And 6, 7, Bobby Smalls. This is your auto. all backwards. And Arcia Phillips from Milwaukee, dual future threads, 11 of 99. Scott Brewers. Jewlz Mojo. And Blue Aspirations, 27 of 50 autograph, Cleveland, Will Benson. Bobby Smalls, Indians.
Careful, B. Prince just had a stroke.
What did happen there? All right, let's try to figure out what I did here. Let's go backwards. Nope. Oh, we're going to go here. Belezovic. 120 of 200 aspirations. That was our Benson. What was this last one? Hunter Cole for San Francisco. Green status autograph. 7 of 25. Hunter Cole. Doc. I wonder if that's the same Doc that I met this weekend. Awfully friendly. A little hairy. A little chubby. Awesome guy nonetheless. Alright, here we go. No, it's not. It's not the same Doc. So I apologize to this Doc. You're not a cat, nor is your nickname named after a cat. Just a wonderful coincidence. A orange Austin Dean from Miami paper. That's numbered 11 of 25. Marlins. Pounds, it's your combo spot. Alec Hansen, a Colton Welker purple. That is numbered 171 of 250. For the Rockies, Kyle Kartz fan. Arroyo, Fantasy Impact. Color in that one. Delvin Perez autograph for the Cardinals. Jewlz Mojo. Delvin Perez. He's got a big autograph. Jeffries. Fantasy Impact Birdie. And Lucius Fox, Tyler J. Did my Blues lose?
With 5 seconds left, they lost. Gave up a goal.
You know, it's those times I don't miss. When I miss hockey games. All that heartache. Will Craig. Zach Collins. Easton McGee. Come on. Awesome. Draft hit. A Bo Jackson draft history. Pickford and Martez. How many are left in that rookie anthology? Is that six or four? I think it was a four.
Three.
AJ Puckett. 31 of 499 for Kansas City. It's a combo spot again for Pounds. Combo spot's treating you well. Fantasy Impact Corey Ray, Lambert, and Gordon. Ooh, Zach Birdie autograph. Chicago White Sox. Andy B. Refractor. 45 of 499. Refractor auto for Chicago. More little packs left. Quantrill, Corey Ray, Matt Manning. It was the second one, wasn't it? Yep. Well, the one was the Blue Wave. Jesus Lazaro for the Nationals. Mega on the board. Two gargantuan packs left, I should say. So, by no means little packs. Feliciano for the Brewers. Garcia Parra draft history. Austin Dean, Mark Ecker. Last pack. What game are you playing, Poppy? Well, we're muted, so he probably isn't listening to me. Ooh, blue. Bickford. 144 of 150. Milwaukee.